Coach Moxley admitting he's been talking all about that breakthrough. So it started with the play from Barnett. We have to use that. We have to capitalize right here, score some points. If we get this thing to the fourth quarter, watch out.
First down and 10 at the 22. This Michigan defense, this is their best quarter. I've made the analogy before all season, really, that this team is like a boa constrictor. This is the quarter in which they squeeze the hardest, and this defense has not allowed a point in the third quarter of the entire season. That's what Maryland is going to face right here. Second and 9. From Prather, good coverage from Wallace, but never gets turned around, and Prather is able to go up and over in that 50-50 situation and get the catch. That's a great throw by Tagovailoa. And again, I talked about this earlier to start the game. He's got great touch. That was a beautiful touch pass down the field. He's very accurate as well. The guy shaken up was Corey Bullock, the transfer from North Carolina Central, number 51. He's the right guard. And this is an interior of their offensive line that they were concerned about. There's a rotation. Kyle Long gets in there. Eric Harris comes in as well as Moran and Purcell. And so they will continue to rotate there in the interior. Shake it up.
First down and 10 at the 43 after the 34-yard reception. Hippy trying to get downhill. Chris Jenkins stops up. 3-yard gain.
This is going to be a game where they're going to try and keep them honest. Good sign, Bullock right back in the game, number 51. They're going to try to keep them honest on early downs with the run game. Get them in a nickel, get the two defensive linemen in there, and then have a few runs here and there. But it's going to be Talia and throwing the ball.
Second and 7.
Gregor with the tackle. The 4. And the key to the passing for Maryland will be to not try to do much downfield. It's got to be the short passing game, which is why that first or second down run game is so important. They've got to be on schedule because they haven't been able to protect Talia much when he's been in down the field passing concepts. It needs to be short to the tight ends, to the slot backs.
Third down and 3. Taking that long, reverses his field, steps up, delivers, and the play. That brings up fourth down. A flag on the play.
A huge shot on Talia right when he delivered this pass. And there's a
personal foul. Roughing the passer. Hit on the defensive player. 15-yard field was he. Automatic. First down.
Graham, watch Graham, and this is 318 pounds. Here's 55. He comes in and drills Talia right when